The Greater Cleveland Regional Transit Authority has initiated a study with consulting firm AECOM to look at the possibility of enhancing transit service in the northeast section of RTA's service area. RTA's Red Line Healthline Extension Study will support and sustain future growth and economic redevelopment in East Cleveland, Euclid, Collinwood, and adjacent communities by collaborating, building consensus, and reinventing transit service strategies.
Hi, I'm Joe Calabrese. I'm the general manager at RTA. We're here really to encourage participation in a study we're doing to improve service in the northeast quarter of our county.
We need to provide what the services that the public want.
So we really hope to get folks engaged and have the best product at the end of this process that we can.
The study is going to lay the foundation, the blueprint. The input that we receive will be very important in formulating what we finally recommend.
The study really has four goals.
Provide greater service frequency and improved access to high-quality transit. Improve connectivity to University Circle and Midtown institutions from Euclid. Define an optimal plan for improved bus and rail transit networks, and foster redevelopment in the northeast section of RTA's service area.
And it's very important to have not only the riders that you see in the background that use RTA on a daily basis, but it is extremely important that we hear from those that have contemplated or might decide to use public transportation.
We're going to look at possibly extending the Red Line, look at possibly extending the Health Line, and looking at a number of different alternatives. Red Line, Health Line, number of bus routes that serve that area, and provide a better service for our customers.
The Project Open House is your opportunity to learn more about the project, ask questions, and provide input. The alternative development process is designed to consider a wide range of transit improvement possibilities. The alternative evaluation process makes sure that the alternatives address what's needed and makes sense. The alternative selection stage is your opportunity to see preliminary results, ask questions, and provide your comments before final decisions are made.
Very important for the good result of the study to invite you to come to the study, to participate in the study. There's a variety of ways you can do that, public meetings, website, social media, but please, your participation is critical.
And at the end of the day, we want to create something that's based on what we heard from everybody.
We're out to seek ideas. We're out to explore the different possibilities.
No predetermined outcome whatsoever. In this environment, all types of comments count.
The input we collect will be documented, it'll be saved, and certainly we're looking forward to hearing from you to provide the best product out of this study.
Please call the project phone number if you have a question or comments, or go to the project website for more information. We look forward to hearing from you.